Kuyucak is famous for its lavender. So what do we got here?
Jam.
Lavender jam?
Soap.
Lavender soap?
Yes. Tea?
Lavender tea? Longest canyon in the world, Grand Canyon. Second longest canyon in the world, Ulubey. Minutes to Philadelphia. Welcome to Philadelphia, Turkey. So it's not Philly cheesesteak here, but it's Philly kapama. Happy Women's Day. This is church number 6 of the 7 churches mentioned in the book of Revelations. Got some brain, some liver, and then some vegetarian things. To Philadelphia. Happy Women's Day. Philadelphia, the first Philadelphia in the world. We're about a half hour outside of Philadelphia, a town called Salihli. And they're known for a dish unique to this town. It's called Odun Köfte, kind of Turkish meatball. And what they do is they take a baby lamb, about 3 months old, up to a year, kill it, let the carcass lie there for about 24 hours in 4 degrees Celsius, and then they take the meat from the ass, the kidneys, and the ribs, mince it up. 10% of the mixture is added lard, and they cook it with oak wood. It's supposed to have a unique flavor. Yes, I did just eat a very large, delicious breakfast pita in Philadelphia. But now, Odun Köfte.
Is Odun Köfte.
Okay.
Do you think it's beach?
Juicy. Juicy. That's how I describe it. Beyond excited to present to you a Byzantine era bathroom in Sardis.
What, are you gonna use it?
I am gonna use it.
Paint shop. This was a restaurant, and look, see the marks left behind by the swinging door. The old main avenue. Ancient plumbing. The main hall of the synagogue. So here's how it used to look. Remains of the columns that used to hold up the roof. Happy Women's Month.
Thank you. So it's the same plants, the yellow plants that... So she makes honey from dandelion. She was